Hi, I'm Ben. I'm 11. I live with my mum, my gran, and my little sister Jess. Things really changed last year when Jess got leukemia. They sent her away to a kids' hospital in the city. At first, I was pretty angry. The school counsellor helped. He taught me how to chill out when I'm stressed. When Jess came home, I couldn't wait to see her. A few things had changed. She had a port in her chest for medicine, and I'd shaved my head just to be like her. I think I have the bravest sister ever.